revolve my heart, turning to meet my emotions. As I think of you, I strike an emotive clock. I'm taken back to the world of you, where an essence of beauty emanates from my soul to yours. I know not why the world turns for others, but I do know, my love, my world turned for you. For in your eyes, love's light shone clearly through. I miss your light, a light that shone so bright in a face so graced with beauty. I'm unable to describe, you glowed. Oh, how you glowed, as your simple smile melted me into you, flowing in harmony through each other, beaming love's light. To those we created through love, which made our world truly turn, created our own masterpiece of everything pure and true wonders, magnificent complete. Few could comprehend its beauty, two hearts beating through time's eternity, mingling together as one, making us whole. Through the curtains of life, now lifted, we see our creations through the eyes of our children's children. How special is that? Two eyes met, mingled, soul meeting soul, in one moment in time, creating life's miracles and future. Let me fly away to the dust of the stars, to be where you are, where we will once again unite, looking down, shining our brightest glow on those we love. For we are eternal, ethereal. We are love. Love is us. I don't think most people understand what true love is. It's not only the cheesy couple goals posted for Instagram. It's not the fancy dates, the happy horse, or the majestic nights laughing at silly movies. True love is waking up in the middle of the night to help you when you are sick, because I don't want you to be sick alone. It's being your shoulder to cry on, to vent to. True love is being your biggest cheerleader and toughest critic. True love is looking at each other on a spiritual level, a level so deep that you can feel them when they are gone. True love is six little words, no matter what, I got you.